touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Help me!
Well, is it on?
What's it
look like?
Go on. Toss the damn rat already.
Never gets old.
Get to the bottom of this.
old as a whaler's gaff hand.
Years old, at least. This guy fucking...
Hey! What the... Damn!
Shadows in front of him.
That guy down? Ain't he just a boss? Like Slackjaw?
No, no. This is one odd bird. Consorts with crazies, does rituals and the like, bone charms and such.
You sound afraid.
You're right, I am. Down ain't an ordinary man. Touched by the outside ways, given dark powers. He can slit your throat across the land.
Well, that ain't fresh. You got lucky. When you're this handsome, you don't need love.
Face like a hagfish.
Pay up. Don't be sour.
Settles. When's Slackjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of liquor.
Ugh!
know you're here. Somebody, give me a hand.
Stand up for the acting.
You fight for shit.
This is gonna hurt.
I'll never wash. Never, never, never.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it?
Stop!
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the Void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you,
Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit. Guide you in their enemy's head.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No.
It's a rare occurrence.
But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the high... ...seer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Those fools in Coleridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Tyrell or Lord Regent is... Mask, as I used to call him now, seems to have faith in all this. Security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week is giving me ample opportunity.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear anything, I'll come straight to you.
Come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business.
Get him out of Campbell's clutches.
Boredom won't kill our captain.
Wait a minute.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is
now in effect.
Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Never doubt it.
She's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
together.
Cold for a bath?
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go?
Okay, let's go.